No, this is a rough start, guys. This is a rough start. Guys, we chugging. We chugging. Killing myself. Cheers.
Brother. Get off of there.
Is a tortoise over there?
How you doing? Don't mind my Circle K chicken wings. Everybody sleeps on them, but I like them. I'm back at it. Today's challenge, you might have guessed it from the thumbnail, you might have not, but if you have it, score a bogue, shotgun a coke. I'm gonna do a series, make a bogue do this, make a bogue do that, make a bogue do this. Anyway, it keeps you from playing like crap. I don't know what course we're going to, because I don't like to call around, I just like to show up and see how many people are there. So we're gonna go check out the first course right now.
All right, we are here at Country Club, Sebring, Florida. I got my cokes, got my water. Got my cameras, mics are on. Just gotta go to the first tee box, baby. I'll see you on there. All right, debated on playing from the whites today, but we're gonna play from the blues. Doesn't look like that big of a difference. We're definitely not playing from the tips. I'm not that good. All right, so playing from the blues. We got 411 yard par four dogleg left. Haven't swung one club today, but this is a draw course. Like, you gotta hit a lot of draws, and I ain't got a draw with the driver. So I think I'm gonna go off the tee with a 3-iron because I can draw that. No! All right, looks like I'm gonna be chugging early, boys. All right, guys. You know, I got a little toppy with it off the tee. I don't even think I went, I didn't even go 100 yards, so.
Three what it is. I still need to hit a draw.
All right, let's hit a little draw. Oh. No, this is a rough start, guys. This is a rough start. Oh, good Lord. Oh, I'm glad I'm not going for a score today, guys. All right, I got 250 yards. I'm gonna hit my three again. I'm gonna actually try to hit it this time. Maybe put a little draw on it. Oh my God, I'm bottom grooving the crap out of it today, but we're up there, guys. And it looks like I'm gonna be chucking. All right, we got 110. I can do a full 60. I'm trying to drop this in. Otherwise, I gotta chug it. Yeah, let's go full 60. Oh, I needed a little more. I'll do 56 next time. All right, guys, we chugging. We chugging. All right, guys, I did end up with a double bogey, if you're wondering. Drop that one in there for the dub. Here we go. I've seen somebody do this online. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh, the hole's way too big. The hole's way too big.
Let's not do that again.
All right, we have 381 yards dogleg left. Driver in hand, trying to hit a little draw. Well, that's gone. Three wood in hand. Oh, it went straight. Oh my God. Almost didn't make it, guys. Almost didn't make it.
Not gonna lie, okay, I don't know if you can hear me, but the caffeine's starting to hit, boys. I'm getting cracked out here. Thank God I got zero sugar cokes, otherwise I might catch a heart attack. That's, here we go. Here we go with the chug, baby.
We got 163 to the pin, 8-iron in hand. As you can see, I barely made it. Here we go. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, short. Because I was above my feet, I didn't get the full length on it, but that was pretty. What was that? One, drop two, hit three. That was for par. We are chugging again. All right, here we go.
We got 211, par 3, straight shot, cracked out. Let's get it.
211.
That's a 4.
Maybe I should start warming up. We have 130 to the pin. Last time I hit a pee wedge 130, it was gone. So we're just gonna go a little 11 o'clock pitching wedge. Oh yeah, I said, we still have a chance to save our stomach, okay?
I interrupt this video to bring y'all my sponsors. It is absolutely nobody, me. I sponsor all my videos. If you guys didn't know, I am Bam Michael. You are the Bam fam. Please smash that subscribe button and lock in your membership. I'm just kidding. That makes it sound like it's cost money. It's free, guys. It's free. Just lock it in. Come on. Smash that thing. I'm on the road to being a scratch golfer in 1 year. It's day 65. You can't tell it now, but usually pretty all right. I got to start warming up for these videos. I just get so excited to come shoot these videos. And I get excited when it's an empty course. And I just get on out there. So, yeah, I got a 35-footer for the par. Let's see what I got.
I exaggerated, guys. It's only 24 feet. But
it looks like a mile. It looks like a mile.
It's got a little break, but man, I don't think these things are breaking as much as I think they are. So we're just gonna play a little bit outside the cup, knock it in. Oh, these things are rolling, baby. These things are rolling, baby. These things are rolling, baby. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
That looked good the whole way. The whole way. Okay, that saves me a little. Saves me a little. A little stomach ache.
That was the best up and down, I think, of my career. I don't see myself doing that way too many times. Man, that was 130-yard up and down, dude. Come on.
All right, we're looking at 512-yard par 5. This is a straight shot. Man, my driver, man, I got to get it under control. If I can get off the tee, scratch golfer. If I can get off the tee, scratch golfer. That's all I know. I'm going to go driver in hand. Not going to kill it. If it fades, I'm gonna aim left, just in case it fades.
Oh, isn't it beautiful? Isn't it beautiful? Oh, I hate that, guys. I hate that. I hate that. I don't like that. All right, I gotta hit again. I hit that out of bounds. Well, looks like I'm gonna be
chugging.
Dang, these chugs come quick when you can't get off the tee box. All right, I know that was a. Alright. Okay, I think I got it figured out. It's just
a weak swing, you know? It's nothing to brag about, but it's a fairway finder.
Let's go see if we can get that other ball. Finally found some fairway, guys. I have 235 yards, roughly, to the green, and I have a 3-wood. I'm so scared to hit the ground today. I'm a topaholic. I low-key, love this challenge. I love everything about this challenge. I love Coke Zero. I like shotgunning. I don't drink anymore, so it reminds me of that. I have 98 yards, and I might hold this out, actually. I might take my glove off. 98 yards. What do I hit for 98 yards? We're going to do the full 60. We're going to do the full 60, baby. Should I do a full 60 or like a 10 o'clock 56? Let's go full 60. Holy, up in the air. Next time, tell me 56.
I am finishing these out, and I'm telling you, bro, I gotta just get up to the hole. I'm trying to show you my short game. My short game's amazing. I'm putting it right by the hole for tap-ins. If I can just get it on the green or up close. I did get a triple on that one. I tried to get cute with a little flop, ended up short, then I chipped it into about this part from the hole, tapped in. So almost dropped that thing in. I'm looking at a 411 yard par 4. It's a straight shot. We're gonna drive it because 400 yards is crazy. My glove is all coking wet. And yes, here we go. I think I finally figured it out. I'm gonna aim a little left. I hit that so bad, scared the woods. I made a deer run out. You see that shit? Damn. All right,
so this course is too tight for my driver. Putting it away for the rest of the day. Now the question is, do I drop up there or re-tee? I did smoke that pretty good up there. I'm gonna drop up there. In case I do that damn thing. Same thing again, you know?
All right, you see it.
Where the ball lies. Make sure you're in the frame. I'm killing myself with this tee box stuff. I'm just murdering myself. 141 yards. I'm not making it easy.
I ain't hit a long club good all day. We're about to start with this one though. Pipeline. Sure.
Well,
Yeah. The video's going kind of fast, so I figured I'd throw this one in there for you. I went ahead and chugged because I have to hold this out. And you know the odds of that. Pah! But I got 160, 8-iron, put it in the hole. If I do make this, I have to puke that one back up. That's the rule, okay? I got one ball left, guys, let's do it.
I don't even know what I would've scored on that hole. Who cares? We are on hole 6, par 3, 180 yards. I have to start playing a little more conservative. I think I'm legit down to 2 more balls. One more good one. The other one's like a range ball. So, let's play a little smarter, okay? Let's dial in here. We haven't been giving a fuck. I'm glad these aren't... I should have did Sprite, something a little more crispier. These are crispy. I don't think there's anything more crispy than a Sprite, but Coke is right there. I got sugar-free because, you know, a bunch of sugar, you know, diabetes, heart failure, all that good stuff. The only side effects to Coke Zero are our headaches and cancer, so, you know, sounds a lot better than weight gain. I got people on the tee box, so I'm going to be chilling here, and then I'll see you on the tee box with a, I don't even know what a six. I feel like my 6-iron is going to go 180, but it might go 190. So let's go 7. Let's go 7 and hit it good.
Here we go. I got the 7-iron.
Nice, silky, smooth swing. I don't know why. What's going on today? Why I'm topping.
Brother.
That's my last ball. Oh, boy. Y'all think I can get up and down from right there?
You don't know me, son.
Bro. No. No, there's no way, bro.
I don't even know how to get over there. Oh my God.
Oh, Lord.
I wonder if I can bump and run it out of here. I'm out.
If you look closely, that was great contact.
Me, on the other hand, I'll be all right. It actually feels good. It's not mud. It mud's right here. I got splashed with the water. Thank you, Lord.
Get off of there. Get off of there. Y'all thought I was giving up? Y'all thought I wanted to chug? Nah.
At this point, everything's wet. I don't know if it's from creek water or Coca-Cola. But here we go. 83 yards, probably, that's 83 from the car, probably 90 yards. Let's go 90. Ball above my feet, 60 degree, 11 o'clock. Here we go.
Well,
this whole being the cameraman, the producer, the narrator, the director, it's a lot of work.
Is a tortoise over there?
I got the driver back out. I didn't even tell you how long the hole is. What is this, the whites?
Let me back it on up.
I'm cracked out. Par 5, I can't calm down to hit a fucking good hit to save my life. So, I'm gonna hit my big old slice over this tree. It's gonna land over here in the fairway somewhere. How's it gonna go straight? I don't know if I have that ball. And if I lose the ball, I got a shotgun the rest of the sodas. That's the rule. I'm dying. Where's my tee? At this point, this is like getting scary for my health.
I did lose that ball, but guys, I cannot chug the rest of these. I can't for my health. If y'all want to see me make future videos, I cannot do that. I feel like I'm gonna wipe out it, baby. I'm like glitching. I can't look smooth. I'm like blotchy. So that's it, guys. I made it through 7 holes, chugged a ton of those drinks. I am cracked out, and I'm gonna talk to you on the tripod now.
Thank you guys for watching that video. I appreciate you. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Make sure you like and leave a comment. I will be reading them. I only get like 2 a video. I really hope you enjoyed that video because I had fun making it. I don't even know what I shot today. Probably up there. I'm not even gonna say it. If I had to guess,
92. It wasn't really that bad. 92 on the front. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I'm gonna keep doing this, and you're gonna keep watching it. I hope so, guys. Take it easy. Stay breezy. Peace.